Now we just gotta make this fit. I mean, and some more soul harmonics. Dead stream, everyone pack up, we are moving somewhere else. What happened? Huh? What are you talking about? As a meme. Hey, what's up, man? I'm Shaggy. Thank you very much for the follow. Whichever one of those is the way to properly pronounce your name, man. I message one. I do bass music at the moment. Like, that's what I'm doing. I'm putting basses in synthwave, which is, in my opinion, a cool idea. There we go. Fuck. That's too much. We'll be right back. Maybe. Reverb. I want to variate this and variate. Obviously, go there. Can't be that chord. Oh. No. Shit. Music is great. I don't see many music production people in the creative channel here. How do I find more specifically FL Studio? I don't know. Check out check out the people that I'm following. Maybe. Also check out Chad is probably happy to give you recommendations. There's a lot of fucking streamers out there. I would have shout out commands. But still it's the third week that I'm streaming and I still haven't set them up, man. Yeah, but a great guy, in my opinion, who is streaming mostly NFL and doing feedback today is Flight. You should check out Flight. Oh, yeah, he's live, man. Fucking live, 8:50. Oh, he's half an hour into feedback now. Yeah, and then there's Ziggy, who is a mod in my chat. He streams FL. He does sort of this stuff that I'm doing without the dubstep wobs. Then there's Weiss, who is a great streamer. Should check out twitch.tv/Weissmusic. Oh, damn. Who else do I know off the top of my head? There is Peasy, who is also a mod in my stream. You should check him out. He sometimes streams. They all use FL, by the way. Mainly FL. Then there's Tom, Red Road Upstep. twitch.tv/Red Road Upstep. He is also he's also a good streamer. Easy, fucking hell. You want the views though, right? Or should I not pimp your stream on my stream? Don't watch Peasy. Okay. There seems to be a consensus then. I kinda like watching Peasy. Orland is a cunt, but he's also a bro. I respect him to some extent. Yeah, yeah. I get you, man. Yeah, GL, why you gotta be such a hater, man? You abusive prick. Fuck. Oh, can you guys... Guys. Yes, GL is a cunt too. We're all cunts here. Lul, fucking hell. Let me just make that a real thing. There we go. Now it works. Okay. Let me get back into this. I was gonna variate this. Pardon here. Chords for now. I've just play. That be unique.
Yes, it is.
Okay. What? Comedy. Oh.
Guys, we get along?
In fact, I actually want to see this happen. Fist fight, guys. No. Don't think that I'm inciting violence of any kind. I despise violence. Oh, yes, indeed. That was the right thing to do. But instead of doing this... thing. Oh yeah.
Okay.
How many do you smoke a day? I don't know. Probably about 30, 40. But they're small ones. And I don't put that much tobacco in them. All right. Give this a list. The fact that you counted them, Oland, is the problem. Like, once you stop counting, you get to 40 easily. This is a lot. You should meet my mother. That all my friends are musicians who also smoke. Aren't you supposed to say little people now? I can check your privilege too if you want. This
works.
Light privilege.
Thank you, Sacred. Thank you very much. Okay, so I'll just check if I'm stealing people's viewers. Okay. 360. I gotta actually. Yeah. No, I'll do my 5 hours, man. I'll always do my 5 hours from now on. Like, I can't just. Can't just host everyone all the time, you know? Can't just end my stream because someone else is live. Also, I can't stream tomorrow. Fuck it. Let's open something else. I feel we've made some progress on this. I should probably change up this part still. And then get sort of maybe volume automate this part, no. This part. Basis. Sort of has the same groove as this one. Because it's this one, like, this is pretty punctual, you know, pretty poignant. Is that the word? I don't know. Compared to this. This 2012 dubstep. This is just 80s with one piece of 2012 dubstep. Room do you talk? Thank you. Thank you, guys. Do you talk? What do you mean? Do I smoke weed? Yes, I do smoke weed. But not regularly. Part of the reason is it's hard to get here. Like, where I live is pretty hard to come by. Especially if you want quality weed, because I've been smoking weed for a bit longer than I've been producing, and I've grown accustomed to a certain quality, you know, to not having to pack a J completely full of weed to actually get high. Got that sound. I can send you some shroom via mail, shouldn't be a problem. We tried that, dude. I tried that before, and it sort of didn't, like, it never showed. I think I was ripped off. I intend to not be ripped off anymore. Oh yeah. And I smoke it daily, it makes me a bit lazier. Dude, I'm already as lazy as I can be, I think. Like, I am, if you put me next to a rock on a bad day, I would achieve as much as the rock. let's just leave it at that, man. I'll send you some on the house. Let's call it a donation. Kappa. Indeed. That would be cool. Like, oh, by the way, I haven't spent money on in 5 years, I think. So, only when I was in the Netherlands, where I can actually go into a shop and buy it. But, yeah. Always just gotten it from friends just for free, you know? That's all, like, that's... that's how it went, you know? But yeah, I'm sort of hoping it gets legalized in 2017. Please. Please don't elect Merkel again. She's not going to legalize it. Like, if you're a German and you're watching, please do me this one. Don't vote for Merkel. Don't. All right? If you're thinking of, like, if she has the guts to try and go again, like, please don't vote for her. Please. We don't need this. When you smoke, you make your stuff too mono. Interesting, because fucking Protostar was the one who told me my stuff was too mono. And I wasn't even smoking at that time. Like, I wasn't, like, hadn't had any weed in months. Yeah. Six folder. This one is a problem. From 11 folder. Armor porn. Oh, is that the one where I sampled fucking blacksmiths all day? That was cool. This is from my other alias. A lot of remixes. Not many originals. Yeah. But I had another alias, which was based around the trap community. I was mainly making trap shit, sort of like trap-influenced music, and I hated it. Like, I hated doing it, and I hated my manager. I had a fucking manager, and it was just fucking shit. Music was shit. Conversation with my manager was fucking shit. And he fucking took over the fucking SoundCloud and turned it into a promotion network. Which was, yeah. Like, that was, I thought this couldn't get any lower, but. All those. God, when did I do this? 2015, I think. Isn't there more? Oh, I'm in the wrong projects folder. Hold on. Proto Trap. Oh yeah, let's open this. I hope it loads, man. I hope it doesn't kill my CPU. If you're German, you're gonna like this. Hope it finds the vocals. Hope I still have the vocals. Yes. That looks like it fucking found the vocals. Okay. So there was a black screen for a second, but it seems to be working. Like, I'd not bet money on it working, but yeah. There's a pattern called Lutschalt. Oh god, this sounds like shit, dude. Ah, oh, I can't fucking deal with it. Convolver OTT. Exactly.
here is a friend of mine. Nice beat. Yuji made the vocals and stuck an effector on my bass. That's what he's It's gonna be off time. Indeed. Indeed, PZ. Yeah, we tried to do German Schlager with fucking comedy lyrics. I don't know who called the pad a nigger, but someone did. Either it was me or it was Yuji, but someone of us did. But yeah, this is that song. I did that with bearing in mind that the Schlager songs that you hear on the radio are generally sort of sounded like they're well produced, but lyrically they're just this. Like that's all they are. You got your and then you got your fucking hell. That's all it is. And that's just one recording. Stuck through Newtone 3 times. But yeah, this sounds like absolute shit, and I need to clean up because this is using the eye cancer. How much money for this project? I don't know, man. I'll shut the fuck up. I'm the new Bolan. I don't know how much money for this project. I don't know. Because there's a guy, like, his vocals, like, that's so hard to pronounce. Yeah's vocals. And he would obviously get royalties, you know? Like, if that was a serious request, I would probably have to give him royalties for the vocals. And maybe
for making this sort of thing. Yeah. But yeah, let's look into other fun projects. This is a collab. Yes, I turned on the answer reverb. This is more minimal oriented, dance floor sort of stuff. But yeah, that was written when I was really high, like that Fecalia on Optim dance floor. That was when I was super high. There. What is this project? Oh yeah, I remember now. Fuck, it loaded the wrong sample. The hell? I don't know where the sample is. But what the fuck? Let's mute the track it's on because it's gonna be the wrong one every time. Yeah, ons, indeed. It loaded the completely wrong samples. Comedy. So what's wrong here? That's okay. A drift break. That's okay. Ah, so that's that. Like, I was collabing with my mate Lennart on this, and he just fucking took whole breaks and put them in the sampler like this, and then I think forgot to. What did he do? I think he fucking chopped them in Edison and put them back. And then when I migrated to SSD, FL Studio lost all the connections. So let me just try and fix this. Where is... Doesn't this have a volume envelope? Let's turn these on. Okay. Fits much better in house. Dude. This is a collab. Like, this is not just me. His production style fits way better in house, but mine doesn't. Yes, that is peasy. No, that's from a sample pack that Peasy gave away. So I think that's okay. I don't know. it's not released or anything. But yeah. That one. Try and open this one. This is something I tried, great. Because I migrated. Obviously, contact is going to be a bitch every time. So this is all automation, and this is the main pattern. There's a piano. Shit. So let's try and play this. It's at 48 when idling. Hopefully it doesn't get a lot more than that. It is sort of game theme. But I was reminded of Zelda for this part for some reason. We'll be right back. This taught me a lot. Like, writing this taught me a lot. Because, like, in music like this, you can't very much rely on sound design, only maybe for sound effects and shit. You can make, like, all the instruments are sort of predefined. You can have a synth playing, but the main deal is the orchestra, you know. And you can't change the sound of that much. So yeah. Also, it's an automation fest. There's a sub. Oh. But yeah. That's a thing. There's one called Kong Song. I don't. Not open. Demos. Eurofunk loop. Helping out others. All the shit that I have just still on my PC from projects I just opened to prove a point or show something. That. Oh, that's pretty cool, but that's gonna kill, like, that's neuro, that's gonna kill the CPU. Showed you this. Another collab with this guy Leonard. Oh, that's cool, that's also cool, but it sounds like shit, because I overdid some things in the mix. Good, try and open. Them mix.
Bistepot? Oida.
For some reason, when I go to Germany, I start speaking more German. Yeah, speaking German in Germany 2016, that's... Oh. Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. These are lost forever. This is lost forever. Well, technically, no. Not lost forever. I could render them. But I'm not gonna. Oh yeah, I could show you this. What did I do in the second version? Probably added a bunch of Waves plugins that I don't have anymore. Yes. That's what I did. So this might sound off. But the whole deal of this tune is that everything's citrus. This is citrus. This is also citrus. It's the preset I used in the other thing. I just tweaked it differently. This is also citrus. This is citrus. And this is citrus. This is also citrus. This is also citrus. And there's a serum. That's just called serum, because that's the only one. And that's got the kick attack that I layered up. That's citrus. That's also citrus. And this is citrus. And this is also citrus. And yeah. These are all citrus. Play the drop again with Soundgoodizer. Let me just, is that working? Did I do, oh, yeah. I did the whole minus six thing. Let me just quickly boost this to normal listening levels. And then you wanted Soundgoodizer on the master, right? So, Soundgoodizer. Which preset? Could it be A, B, C, or D? I like A, but D is also good. Always fond of the D. So, let me do this. Fucking ruined. A 50%. Yeah. That's just a snare. I'm an idiot. Let me just do this again. Put it on the master. And obviously after the limiter. So it doesn't boost it into the limiter. So this would be at minus six, and this is at plus minus nine. Yeah. Make it sound like 2012 Volant if I wanted to. Like, I just have to do what was that one? I just have to do fucking this. Sorry. Okay. But yeah, obviously, if I'd want it to make it sound like 2012 more, I'd have to have it more distorted. Yeah, right. Oh, dude. Nah, man. Any 2012 guy did fucking the whole hard clip the master thing. Right? Wasn't that the whole deal? Let me just find this. Here we go. The Whittler would be proud. This is the original clip, not the new one. And then bring it back up. Yeah, bring it back up. Actually, that sounds like not too bad. And sometimes I still use multivans master, but yeah, I'm more of a SDRR guy. This Maximus is, what is it doing? Oh, it's just a bit of upwards, downwards shit. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. Obviously, this isn't finished, like mix-wise, but this is shit. This is, I don't know if you've seen this one. This is basically a meme. PWM drive. I'll miss you, my friend. Ooh, it actually finds the samples. That's cool. Holy hell. And my CPU fan spins up. This isn't a good sign, guys. This isn't a good sign. Is probably idle at like 60. Ooh, 78, 80. Fuck. Okay, so Smart Disable is on. But yeah, that just showed me that I can probably not play this on stream. Yeah, play and then jumps to 100. But yeah, this is a shit song. Really, 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 really shit.
As usual, have a nice game. Wow, have a nice game.
The master is fucking loading it.
This is fucking blown to bits. Fuck. But the whole point of it is I think it has, it jumps into drum and bass mid-drop. Which I can't play right now because, wow. Then. Still can't play it. Can I lower the PPQ and then maybe play it? I don't know. It is already at 24. So, no, I can't lower the PPQ anymore. I like this mixing a lot more, though. Yeah, it sounds like it already has Soundgoodizer on the master. Indeed, it has a Maximus. It has this, which is basically a huge fucking patcher preset that is sort of doing what an automatic EQ would do. Sort of leveling everything. And then it has this super hard crunching in the mids. And yeah. Just, I think I'm just letting it run against the limiter. Hello, Dancing Stage Girl. Yeah, that's what I'm doing here. I don't know. I don't like this sort of mixing. This preset looks interesting. You mean this one? This is a guy like by the name of Yulin did this. And it's fucking amazing. Like, you need good single core performance to pull this off, but it's cool. Let me just save this preset. My fucking documents. Yes, this is Traitor folder right here. I think it was called Frequency Glue. Copy that to my Dropbox. You'll all see my Dropbox. Maybe I should do this here. There's a bunch of stuff in here that I probably shouldn't let you see. Work stuff and shit. Hold on, I need to actually start the service for it to sync, right? So that can be running in the background. Is it running? Yes, it is running. Let's open up another project. This is probably not gonna be working. Also not gonna be working. This might work. Look at, oh god, this is I've shown some people this in fucking in voice chat once. This is special. And also hope he's not watching, because there might be an awkward conversation coming up. Thank you.
Fuck.
Okay, I'm gonna
have to
do this. Yeah, I forget that this does it. Like that this fucking template that I used to have does this. Okay. Fuck. There's my chat. Ooh. So I'm gonna link that preset in chat. Here we go. That is the frequency glue preset. Oh no! Why you gotta do this to me? Don't. Hey Burek, what's up, man? I'll take this. I can't take this. Oh, this is just too fucking hard. Okay. A shroom trap? Where? I didn't see that. Okay. I was thinking I should do one of these garage tunes someday. I've made one recently, 2016, and I've been inspired by a bunch of tunes I heard on
fucking whatchamacallit, Sam, Silence of Sam, Silence of Sam's fucking DJ stream. And I kind of want that sound. So, let's make something like it. Breaks, right? You always need breaks. I get it. Rimshotty beat. Ho ho. Arabian loop kit. That's cool. Like, I recommend someone find the source of that. Because that's a cool one. I don't know where I got it from. These loops are fucking fire. Maybe this one? This one is it. I'm sure it is that. Fix that. Okay.
Okay.
What FL package do you have? I have all plugins. I have the all plugins bundle. You know, when you... I
do have all plugins.
But, like... couple of them I got because I alpha test for ImageLine. Let's add a real kick drum. That's a bit too late. How are those clean?
Make this click. Okay. Fuck. Seems to be not. That's what is blowing up.
When you're dank like me, you'll have all the
plans. Yeah, man.
Thank you. this, for this, you want to have sort of high something. Hey Widler, what's up man? UK Garage, indeed. I kind of like this thing. People aren't using it very much, very limited. Thank you very much for the host, Burek, and the music of my people. Yes, yes, the music of your people. Let me sing you the song of your people, Taxon. Yeah. I'm a good boy, mummy. Hey, thank you for the host packs on. Okay, so this needs to be way low passed.
I'm a fat boy, I love cake, bitch.
Hey, thank you very much. Follow. Square form. Pure form? Reform. Thank you very much. I'm doing UKG at the moment. Hope you like.
And then fucking yeah. Put a Valhalla shimmer on it, and then I'm basically done. I love this bucket. It's so good. And huge sidechain, right? Huge sidechain on these. So let me set up sidechaining. Tidy. And then that's got latency on it. Hold on, wrong one. This. Okay. Now I see why I should be using auto pitch. Yes, you should. The fucking Foreman shift is amazing, dude, and is free. Just get it, man. Like, what is there to discuss? It's a free plugin. Yes, I can. Of course, I can use the scroll wheel build mode. I know. Yeah, you should start using it, man. Like, it doesn't, like, it's not just for vocals, man. It's great on any sort of synth sound, man. If I wanted to fucking have more high end in this, right? That's obviously way too present right now. So what I'd do is I'd open auto pitch and then saves you filtering time, you know, just a bit. Okay. In this case, it's not a wave, I can just filter. A good substitute. Yeah. Put it here. This. Thank you.
Is this Future Bass? Because I thought, like, I saved it as UKG. I was trying to do Garage. ASAP. The golden balance of everything. I've stumbled upon the holy grail while producing on Twitch.
Yeah.
Beep boop. Beeps and boops to destroy the telepop music. Yeah, I was thinking, like, the reverb vibe that's going on with the thing here, with the vocal, I'd also have that on the lead. So I'd probably just set up a bus with it. And disable it here, send it here, send it here. Have that super sidechain. Record on.
You know?
up right for two, back down a little, that sounds good. Okay. Lavender sound. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the follow, dude. Yeah, I've been up 5 hours, man. At my 5 hours, and I even started something new, which is great, dudes. Like, so I made this. Basically in the last hour, I think. Yeah. That's cool. Maybe I should go past the drop. Dude, I'm sorry, but I call everyone dude. Yeah. Like, even if you're a girl, I'll call you dude. Is that okay with you? That's what OMFG said. This is a personal trigger of mine. When people say anything remotely garage related, sounds like direct, it really gets me going. Well, I don't know. It's, maybe some people are very active and, maybe some people are very, very active in the, a garage scene. But you know what triggers me more than this, like what triggers me to the point of like punching my monitor, is when people say garage instead of garage. It's just, I don't know, it's tomato basically, but it's just I can't bear it. Many genders assumed, indeed. Like, you know, it's the thing with producing electronic music and sort of the audience of electronic music, especially the electronic music that I produce, happens to be. Like, this is just an estimate based on fucking YouTube stats and SoundCloud stats. Happens to be over 95% male. So, I am, like, in 95% of cases, when I assume someone's a dude who is watching anything that I do ever, in 95% of cases, I'm right. Oh, yeah. That's where that's from, man. Like, that's why I'm doing this. Lavender. Yeah, something tells me that not having vocals in most of my music is something that turns a lot of girls away from it. Like, not centering my music around a vocal. Because everyone else does that, you know? It's just, well, not everyone else, but everyone who's sort of, let's say, on the mainstream, they make vocals focused music. Especially, like female alto, not soprano, alto, and falsetto, like guys who sing in falsetto. That's also very popular. And, there's already so much music out there that does that. Why should I be doing that? You know, if it means that like 95% of my audience is male, so be it, man. That's a creative choice, I think. I don't know. I don't know what it is about like vocals based music that is, maybe it feels more human, I guess. And that's why it's, I don't know. Like, I can only speculate. I'm no, I've had musicology in fucking university for 4 years, and I've seen so many statistics and so much shit, but still, I can't with any sort of firm belief say that I have figured out why electronic music is so
manly. I don't know why it appeals to guys so much more. I mean, I get that the making of it, like the production, the actual production, I get that. That's like that. There's so much tech nerdy stuff that I guess a lot of the previous generations, you know, were still very, 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 let's say influenced by their upbringing. I would say they are into that more, and girls aren't, like, girls from that age, from that period, aren't that much into it. But since, like, nerddom has been, has had a huge fucking renaissance, I think that's not the issue anymore. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, so, I think I've fulfilled my my obligation to myself by streaming 5 hours. That's okay. And I didn't even mute my mic for 40 minutes now. Ain't that something? So I'll play this through, then I'll play the other track that I worked on today, and then I'll probably go and host someone. So guys, get your memeage ready. I'm gonna raid somebody. I can call that music, right? I can call this music if I want to. It's my party and I call it music if I want to. Oh god. God. You can really notice the fucking 5 hours of stream in my head. Okay, that's the other one. So, yeah, this one is a bit more versatile. A bit closer to finish. Shit, you'd set the latency. make you laugh. I don't know. So, and then that's probably when I'll end the tune and the stream. So guys, I hope you had fun watching me grind it, and girls, obviously, since there's actually a girl in chat, which is, hey, more power to you, man. Like, if you like this sort of stuff, I love you by default, man. Girl, shit. gonna have to get used to this, man, and girl, and whatever. Okay, so let's look for someone to host. Hopefully my buddy Flight is still on, and for some reason I don't have actually. Don't actually fucking hell have anything going. Oh, I wanted to look at my Twitch following. Okay, just put this up here. But I won't get banned. Another stream is on my stream. Okay, so let's host Mr. Flight DNB, who's doing production feedback right now. Yeah, give the guy love, and be sure to give him a follow, and he also streams, and he regularly streams. He has even got a fucking schedule, which I have yet to do. Yeah. I'm gonna host in 3, 2, 1. Goodbye.